Sound? Camera?
Rolling.
All right, and action. All right, cut. Cut. That was good. That was good, guys. All right, that was good. I'm thinking we get a wide angle, and then we're done.
Okay? All right. Yeah, cool.
Like, how much further? Like?
A little more. Right. A little more.
That?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video we are going to be doing something different for the channel, something that isn't Roblox. We're going to be doing this game. It's called Changed Special Edition. I've played it, as you can see by the load button being full, like it not being transparent, but I've seen a bunch of like Patreon demo, and that's not what I have access to. I only have access to the public build, because of course. So, okay, cool. Those are the controls. It's been a while, so I might be a little rusty. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Understood. I understood, like, two words of that. Insufficient power detected. Main generator has failed. Elevator power is offline. Office area power is offline. Library power is offline. Life support will be offline soon. In order to ensure the survival of the subject is released urgently. Backup power online. Please seek help as soon as possible. Oh yeah, the first room. The dazzling glare makes you unable to open your eyes, but you still squint hard to see where you are now. Through the hazy eyes, you find yourself in a very strange room. Okay, look. Dragon Snow's first language isn't English. But like... Your hands and feet are weak, your head is dizzy, and you are soaked. The most important thing is that you feel hungry as if you haven't eaten for years. Yeah, that's how stasis works. You have nothing. You only wear a pair of shorts that you inexplicably ended up in. Obviously, you were kidnapped. And your last fuzzy memory before the coma also verified this. You were attacked by a group of people and then brought here. You were confused, but you clearly understand that the most important thing is to escape from this room. Obviously, you'll have only one choice. That one. And that's like, it's in here, right? Yeah, shift to sprint, okay. This glowing switch deep in the vent. This little hatch can only be opened from the inside. You look inside, then give up on the idea of crawling in. I don't like something with dragon sliding. Don't get closer. I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed to touch that. So I'm not gonna touch it. I know this thing is... Oh, never mind. I first try. Let's go. I'll try and read. Rehabilitation training plan. After the subject is awake, please be sure to instruct the subject to complete the rehabilitation training under surveillance. Hold air keys to move, hold shift to run, hold Z/space to investigator talk. Tap F1 for game settings. Tap F6 to change the window mode. Actually, it was F5. Tap F12 to return to the menu. F12! The screenshot button! Oh, wait, never mind. The first page. Don't make any contact with them. Once you touch them, you will lose yourself immediately. If you don't want to be part of them, just be sure to avoid them. Bless you, survivor. This is just some reality show, yeah? The smart sewage system will automatically absorb the sewer... not dump untreated sticky substances, samples, or chemicals into the sewer. Whoops. Especially biological samples. Whoops! There's an emergency yes. Door lock is lifted. I thought Dr. K piped in. He does! This is not part of my plan. Mr. Oh, woe is me! I can't prone and hold a sniper at the same time! No! NASA looks like... I don't know why I'm skipping this. Report record. The subject The subject is very miraculously alive. Unfortunately, I didn't find a way to open this one-way security door. Wait, what? I don't know if this subject will be a hidden danger. Maybe I should cut off the power. To the life support system. But I want to try to solve this problem without causing casualties. Watch it for a while. Report finished. Man, their English really breaks. The machine can accept the password. It is not 4 digits. Yeah, I played the first game. And so I know what the answer is, but only kind of. Oh yeah, this. I know there's a transfer here. So 7, 1, 4. I'm just gonna like move everything because I love trash can. Carton with trash. Obviously, no traffic is allowed here. Carton with trash. Carton with trash. Oh my god, a save point! Machine will scan your iris and make a record. Is this the latest attendance machine? Ugh. Who painted this? Who painted this? Talking of everyday things. Experiment failed again. I sealed the room. But this crisis almost blew up this floor. The tiles... Okay, yeah. There are some rats. Oh yeah, and then this... I know that if you enter here, like, three times, you just die. Oh! No! So, 7-1-4-2-1? 7-1-4-2-1, bam. My brain is intelligent. Leave the warehouse storage area from here, preference. Is that Pearl's doing? No. Trash can! It's the trash can! Door's stuck. Some tired and repetitive things. Important things are usually marked with exclamation nearby. Don't miss it. Yeah. 7-1-2-7. God damn it! 7-1-4-2-1. I am so smart. I know this part. Oh yeah, oh yeah. This part. I kept on losing here. Well, that stuff squeezed through this door. I love it when I put a puzzle in my game. Be careful of the dirt on the ground and avoid injury. Ugh! Meow! What?! Don't know where you got that clothing from. Clothing? Yeah, that's clothing. That counts as clothing. Load file 2. Alright, how do I... Oh, it's because I stepped in a little thing of lava. The cat isn't smart enough! No. And now, this is the reason why- Oh right, I'm just skipping all the text. Oh god, lore. You don't even know what you can believe. Those unprecedented creatures don't let you feel safe anywhere. This is the first time you wanted to have a person appear this badly. Even if the kidnapper appears, you realize, but there's nothing here, not even clothes. Only these monsters and the endless unknown. Your legs are weak, but you have no choice but to go on. Walk out of this building alive. I know there's like a thing. There's a thing here. There's a. This is how I figured out that my old keyboard was bad. Anyways, it's time to Idamu my spacebar. Yeah. You were desperately struggling, kicking and kicking hard, rolling on the ground. With your hard work, you finally rip the goose sticking to you off. The slime gets in the vent and runs away quickly. This door is welded shut. There's water in it. Dot, dot, dot. Did I just turn into the nutcracker from Lethal Company's, like, step? I just did, like, a squeak. My nose just did, like, a squeak. The maintenance of this... of the vent is at an impasse. Some people claim to see strange shadows in the vent. Today, my colleague also told me that an experimental example escaped into the vent. Oh, right, this. Don't go any further. I said don't go any further. Did you wake up because of the power outage just now? The life support chamber will automatically release the subject when the power's off. I'm allowed to say that word, because Seven I agreed that it doesn't count. But, like, no shit, Sherlock. What a super flu, what the hell, design. Yes. I mean, if you're gonna keep the subject alive, if the life support, goes offline, you're gonna need to wake the subject up. Oh well, a potential hidden danger, god damn it. Started running around in the institute. I have no time to deal with your accident now, so you better stay there and don't move. I know you don't know anything about it now, but I don't want to answer any of your questions. I just want to solve one of my own problems now, and that problem is you. Lasers! Right. I just needed to turn on that thing. Detecting. Detecting the signal of a fugitive subject and starting the final safety mode. It is strictly forbidden for subjects to leave the storage area of the warehouse, and the violators will be subject to coercive measures. That bastard actually sealed the ray projector's tape. It sees that he's determined to let you go to the library, but the rest of it is enough to trap you. Detecting the subject's vital activity signals. These rays won't kill you, but it will make you unable to move forward in other ways. Stay there and stay still. See you later. Over and out, Dr. Doofenshmirtz. These infrared, rays seem to move along with you. You can only think of ways to, yeah. Who is the one watching you? Is the mysterious man who helped you in secret? Only by moving forward can you find the answer. Yeah. Detecting fugitive subjects. The latex bestialization device is activated. I assumed so. Okay, so I can walk back there. I can walk back on that line. Because this is why I died. Transferred. Load this. Go. Ba-down. No, okay. Yes, F12. So... Now, did I get fugitive due to lack of power? This mode is automatically turned off. Light work, no reaction. Yes. Light work, yes, reaction. Mm-hmm. Pictures. Yes. Uh-huh. Yep. Okay. Hey, look at the exit. Here comes the sun! The virus is a super virus like never before. Unprecedented. Long incubation period. Various ways of infection and concealment can disguise itself during the long incubation period. It will spread to all people who have direct or indirect contact with the poor victim. The virus perfectly exploits our genetic defense. Defects. There's nothing we can do. This is the end of our humanity. Our end, the demon Tristranus has appeared. But if our plan succeeds, if our theory of ideas is correct, theory, then all of this can be avoided. Cool. Hey, give me your lie. Congratulations! The strange doctor is blocking the passage to the upper floor. I may not be able to see you the first time you wake up. Oh, and also, I like the fact how Pearl's the one writing these notes. And he misspells stuff because he has perfect English. He capitalized I. He capitalized all of the first letters after punctuation. This man, this downright mad lad who isn't even human, by the way. Anyways, but I will use a message to guide you. I don't know how long it will take you to wake up. Months? Several years? If you see this, go to the library. Who is this mysterious person? I wonder. Also, don't mind me drinking out of my water bottle very poorly. Also, you have a hunch this adventure will completely change your life. Hey, it's like the name of the game! Also, made by unknown road ahead, a huge tower, mysterious creatures, viruses, latex beasts, what? Mysterious man, you are full of questions, but you can only continue your adventure. Damn it! Let's go. Hope doesn't come by waiting. Damn it now! Made by Dragonsnow. Game by Dragonsnow and music by Shizzy. Shizzy went out of their way to create the most banger loops of all time. Like this one. Do 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 Sorry. It's me again. You must listen to me this time, because I know the rubber beasts best! Blacklight Tactics beasts have no static vision, so they can't see the static creatures. You should seize the opportunity to leave when the black latex beast can't see. I've painted the places they can't see with a pen. Come on. Obviously someone wants to help you, but they don't seem, but they haven't seemed to learn how to write well. Well, maybe that's because... See, I thought that you had to just, like, you just had to go, like, fast. And that's like, wow. Insane. And yeah, that's the mimic! God, this game is aged well. Yeah, you can stand right in front of them, and they will not notice you. They do not understand the concept of static beings. Probably should have read that. Box of pens. I paused all the research materials I could find on the road, and I wrote down all the suggestions I could think of to help you survive. I know there are many mistakes, but you must look at my suggestions. Please, please do come. I believe my efforts will help you. No sweat, Pearl. This thing is subconscious! That's all you need to hear. Do you really need to hear anything else? My stims are not gonna serve me well here. Cause I'll do stuff like that. Wait, can or can't? My red marker has run out. So I switched to green. At this point, I was like, what's with the color switch? Why is it green now? And then Pearl, the goat, immediately says, my pen ran out. So I changed to green. He take champ. I'm dead. That feel when you're already dead. That feel when you already know you're dead. That feel when you know you're already dead. Oh yeah, and since you can't get to that save point without alerting everyone, there is no way. Please believe me, as long as you don't move, they will never see you. Even if they rush in front of you. Don't move. Let alone run. They will hear your running sound. Believe me, please. So, I believe I can walk in the circles, like, freely, right? So, if I just... Da, 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 yeah. Lamau, get trolled! Anyone walks there, you're alerted. These black creatures are not creatures. In the true sense, what we see is nothing but a mimetic of their instinct. but their mimicry cannot allow the body to produce transparent lenses, and they cannot simulate the visual system of a normal organism, so their perception can only rely on dynamic capture and hearing. They will not respond to things that are still and quiet. Also, when you touch food dripping from them, their bodies can also perceive that those slime bits are abandoned and aging bodies. They also have some basic metabolic capabilities. Because the appearance of these goo creatures is similar to that of wolves, and their genes do carry a part of the wolf, for convenience we sometimes call them latex beasts. The high level of wisdom recently demonstrated by these batches of biological samples surprised me. I had to wonder when I received the research order, are these latex beasts artificial? Unfortunately, I received a new order to quickly dispose of these failures. These latex beasts cannot meet our original research needs. You can only encapsulate them and put them in an office no one is using. There's a little black latex beast inside. Yeah, that poster's saying to kill Puro, I believe. I also don't know what that means, the dog thing. Box of pans. That always scares me, because I'm not- wait! Oh, can I go back? Will you really come here? Are you still alive? I don't know anything. I've been waiting for you so long. Are you strong enough? Are you what I expected, human? Yes. Yes, yes you are. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, yes I am. Proceeds to trigger all of What'd you say? The direct shit. I'm allowed to say that, YouTube. Yeah, let's go! Oh, well. The crystal is as important as the nucleus in the cell. When they die, this crystal will root in place to become a crystalline column. The crystal column looks transparent and hard. Blah 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 blah. I get it. My pan ran out, so I. Yep. Right there. The greatest technician that's ever lived. I think I'm gonna go down one. The greatest technician that's ever lived. The greatest technician that's ever lived. I could easily do that all over again. Surely I have enough. Okay, this is cute. Hold on, can I? Aww. Right! It! Also, the box! The box! This box! The boxes! Despite the fact that Colin is larger than the boxes, and you'd be like, oh, you can just get over the box. No, in one of the death scenes, it is as tall as... it is essentially a wall. It has noticed you. It has found you. An old calendar. All dates on the calendar are crossed out until the last day of the last page of the calendar. So, New Year's Eve. Till this day, nobody has come to the library. Please, please give me some response, even if you just tell me that you were still alive. It has found you. Pretty sure you have to go into the male. I don't think female is viable. Female is not viable. Despite the fact that there's a save station, you'll die. It hasn't found you. It has found you. Oh! I remember. Seeing them crawl is so funny to me. Now it doesn't matter if it finds me. I am not gonna be in danger! So now, you can either do this the hard way or the easy way. This is the costume I made for you. It took me a long time to learn the needlework. Use this well. Put on. Costume has a faint smell of orange. No one believes me, but they developed too quickly. Now they just seem to pick hosts strategically, not just once. I reported this, been told that it has been abandoned. Oh, hell yeah. I hate this part. Do you think I, can't see who you are? I hate this part in the OG. It is so confusing. And it is so hard. Did I scare you? That's really embarrassing. I didn't expect you to come here while I was not paying attention. Did that bastard leave you this costume? I know I should have spent more time running, ruining the help that bastard left you. Wow, he really- Dr. K is angry! Jeez. I don't need to shoot now. Goodbye. Anyways, I'm just gonna... They evolved so fast. They're meant to cure viruses. But they rather parasitize.
DNA to mutate those. Can this be used?
just a breakthrough in research, but I do have what kind of parasites can do it. We experimented much for this, but nothing succeeded. At this moment, the upper level told us to come to this building to study a goo organism. The goo, Colin, whoever we're playing as the protagonist, presumably Colin, as in C-O-L-I-N, and not C-O-L-O-N. Colin, presumably Dr. K doesn't know fully, but Dr. K presumes Colin has the pale virus. And, he puts us in, like, a playpen or something. Is it, like, it's, like, a, like, it's in the Patreon-only thing, which is really, really poorly developed, and is really bug-free, but the public build only goes up to the library. I have no idea why. Will this be a paid thing? I don't know. The upper layer insisted they've artificially been created for this genetic engineering. They were initially like glass, slag, and glue, and they had the magic ability to change genes instantly. These goo creatures can rearrange your genes by covering the human body and breaking down cells, but their effects are too significant, and the subjects are all assimilated in the end. I don't know what assimilated it is, but I presume it's like absorb, but not absorb. Black latex piece will replace the entire perimeter of the creature gene into the subject's body. Subjects will become wolf-shaped black latex beasts without exception. Most importantly, the subject's consciousness will also merge with the black latex beast, and their mind and body are no longer their own.
We call this process and the result transfer. In short, the person who completed the treatment is no longer a person, but a member of the slime organism, which is not the desired result. The experiment succeeded, but it also failed. We sealed these black latex beasts, some continued to study a few samples of black latex beasts that might work, others went to study a white mutant. Takes you a while to take down all this after a little thinking. Yeah. Flu, the news said, wasn't just an ordinary flu. What news? Black latex beast that seems dangerous but is actually crystallized in carbon. Save station! If you can see this, it proves you have successfully crossed the black latex beast graveyard. Congratulations! If you can't see it, all my efforts will be in vain, but I do not regret. At least I have tried to change the status quo. But I'm still a fool, and hope that you will come. And now I need to... Thank you, mysterious person. Cool. Well, now I need to spam spacebar. I wish I could coin flip mints. I mean, I probably can. Definitely not into my mouth, though. I tried. Hold on. Coin flipped it into my other hand into my mouth, but I don't think that really counts. Anyways, it's time to struggle. Oh, those are pictures. Right. Yeah, that's the birth cycle. Feels like someone is watching. Hear it again. Oh, I wonder who. This is the room of the Wolf King. Although the black latex beast is not a real wolf, still a king of wolves, I'm sure he'll notice the costume. Now I can only hope that the Wolf King just went out. I will pray for you. I believe you'll be able to get through here. I was only just barely able to defeat this boss, Wolf King. Anyways, Dr. K, you can shut up. Beat this on my leg. Second try. Hey, there's my nice snap that I've been wanting. Didn't even know the boss snapped. I just wanted to do that because it's funny. Oh, yeah, this amazing boss battle theme. And that summons to that. And now we have to dodge the patterns. Oh! Hold on. Let me cook. Let me cook. Oh. This is where I'm living. I'm going to live in this corner. And there's nothing that you can do about it. I'm safe from all of your attacks except for one. Also, these are very slippery controls, and oh my god, I can run. These are very slippery controls because they use arrow keys, and it's very easy to accidentally move two spaces when you're just trying to move one. Make that two attacks. Oh god, he just figured out my one weakness. Never mind. Wait! That makes... attacks. Oh. No. Jams! The jams are strong! But the jellies are even stronger! Now let's hope... I shouldn't have done that. My adrenaline is kicking in! So, I was about to say so good and tasty, but no, I died. Here, let me just- Yes, mysterious crystal. Oblivion. I always wondered why I moved up during that attack despite the fact that I was clearly safe. It's because there's a variant of that attack where I'm blind and there, and I'm not standing on a safe space. But this corner really just seems to be my safe. Oh, come on! This boss fight didn't exist in the original. Official. This corner is my safe haven, except if I move right or down, I die. I am not even there! Infinite ad, whatever it's called, whatever that repetitive ad autism. No, I'm not talking about autism. Some dangerous attacks you got here. Proceeds to walk directly into the attack. Don't get cocky. I'm starting to see patterns. I can't move downhill. Help me! Good job, Shinnex, whoever. whoever made this soundtrack. Good job. Die! Bless you! I'm gonna bless you! Can I? No! There's. That's nice. The Wolf King passed out, but still don't come close. Okay. Mysterious crystal. It always feels like somebody's watching me! Yeah, painting of the Wolf King. Alright, leaving the office from here. Okay. Okay! Oh god, oh god, No, I don't have trauma with this room. How could you tell? You can't run on such ground. Seems like an excuse for me to not need. Seems like an excuse to make me not be able to run. I'm not. You don't. Go ahead. It seems. Chose. There's a problem. I solve immediately. Come back. What? Okay. I'll continue. And then they proceeded to make this the most maze-like area in the entire game, and then put a chase scene in it. Hey! Can you hear? Looks like this display is no problem. You were kind of a stubborn person who runs headfirst, that's not a word, into a wall and doesn't listen to reason, aren't you? You are the kind of stubborn person who runs headfirst into a wall and doesn't listen to reason, aren't you? Okay, never mind. But headfirst is two separate words. If anything, there should be a hyphen. Is that one word? Wait, there's a hyphen there. Is that one word? Unfortunately, your efforts will not change anything. Stupid behavior will ultimately only give you a silly end. I'm under the influence of silliness. Because it's 2 a.m. on May 1st, 2024. It's my last warning. Machine, turn back! Now! Become a member of those latex beasts. Don't make things too complicated. I don't want to waste too much time on you. It's good for you and me to finish your adventure earlier. Otherwise, I will turn on the signal, becomes bad, disappointed, later, then. Machine. I've been reading philosophy books recently. Recently. The context of off the books have made me think a lot. In the long wait, has what I expect to judge changed from you to your arrival? I found that I began to pay less attention to whether you are a good human being or not. What is wrong with me? You are lonely. Strange message. They proceeded to make this the most maze-like area in the game. And then put a chase scene in it. Alright, I'm gonna memorize this so I don't lose my mind. Alright, that should be enough. I really don't want to waste my time. It's already my kindness to let you come here. It's only my knowledge of how your English sucks, Gab. I will never let you take a half step out of this institute. Here, let me fix this. I won't let you take one step out of this institute. There. I couldn't have made it clearer. I am like a second-rate suspense novel. Those stupid villains who like to play tricks. Now you must be wondering why I stopped you. Good question! He literally just essentially said, good question. Hidden dangers that suddenly appear like you aren't worth me taking a minute to explain the ins and outs. Oh yeah, and I can't wait for for when I get into the library and I can complain to Dr. K about how he's holding a sniper wrong. Yes, a sniper. Who do you think you are? This prison to hold me? I just didn't expect you to avoid so many latex beasts, otherwise I would have spent more energy paying attention to you. In order to avoid future trouble, I've been talking to you for 5 minutes here! You didn't respect me at all. Anyways, you can't really escape from here. Sooner or later, you will be assimilated by the latex beasts. Isn't it good to be obedient? No. Cause I'm what's known as a speedrunner / bug finder. I run into walls. Until the collision breaks, and all of my atoms phase through said wall. And then I report it to the game devs. Turn! Machine, turn back! Now! The layers of this palace are not for your kind. So turn back, or you will be facing the will of God. Your choice is made. As the righteous hand of the Father, I shall rend you apart and make you inanimate once more. Since you insist on this, I have to resort to tough methods. I didn't think I would have to use this. Activate fans. The blades of these fans are very sharp. No shit, Sherlock. If you don't want to get hurt, don't go forward. I can guarantee you that your soul will not survive from there. You can't pass here. Go back and become a latex beast. It's not a terrible thing. It's not bad to be a brand new creature. Yes, it is. After assimilation by the latex beast, you don't just disappear. They do not take away your constitution and the flex. Bro, they literally do. Just the opposite. They make you evolve through fusion between the two. No. After the fusion of classrooms, you may be confused. But as long as you're used to the way of thinking, such a blah, 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 blah. They're cute. Oh. Your thoughts are not important to me. At all. I just want to solve your hidden dangers soon. I can't move forward anymore. Your adventure seems to only have one ending. Actually. Are you crazy? Do you have a death wish? Didn't I say you can't go any further? That's what Gabriel Ultrakill said. Is this more important than your life? Is proving you wrong better than risking my life? Let's see here. Correct! That's the correct answer. You win $5 trillion. That's a dang. Stop. Okay. I admit you beat me. But do you think fans are my ultimate trump card? No. Your ultimate trump card is sucking at aiming. Try to avoid this. Time to power walk to the mall. Oh my god, I wasn't even exaggerating. This way, and I know now to- go! Go, here! No, detective fugitive, due to insufficient warm-up, the mode is automatically turned off. Sooner or later, I will make you a beast. Mr. I am yelling so loud right now. I should probably stop. But not this time. Yeah. Just got a ping on Discord. Movie night, singing in the rain at 2 a.m. is starting. Listen in. What? Why? No. If it was raining here in Texas like it has for the past multiple months, then I might have joined, because then you'd be singing in the rain, because it's raining. But it's not raining, because I live in Texas. The blades of those fans look so sharp. I'm sure that these fans are not used to cool down here. Please pay attention to your feet. I haven't given up. You mustn't give up. Hold on. Disgusting! Yeah, the fans aren't used for cooling down. They're used for death threats. I got stuck in this puzzle for so long, and it was so easy. This is my favorite track in the entire game. There's nothing you can say. There's nothing you can tell me. This is the best track. Please be. Yes! The guy hiding in the box is mirroring your actions. Although it seems a bit difficult, it is much better than the other latex case who swooped over when you saw you. How can you bypass this imitator? Maybe you can use this feature by intimidating your actions. This is my favorite track because I listen to. This is the definition of pain. That's what I'm calling the soundtrack. The definition of pain. I'm act dancing right now, by the way. I'm taking all those logs that they keep throwing out, and I'm nailing them together. I don't have a PhD in, animal behavior. That's called... Yeah, this puzzle's easy. This puzzle is easy. I overestimated all three of these puzzles. And I messed it up. Let's go. And I messed it up. Wait, no, I do need to do that. I'm smart. That! Yes! No, not that. Yes, that. No, not that. I need to make them, like, two? The black latex... The black latex... The brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. The black latex beasts live in this area. Their appearance and image are very unique. They have horns and some have big wings. I've seen in a book that these compound creatures like this are called dragons by human beings. They are very playful. You must win at their game.
The misspelling is still the same as before.
Man. You can be quiet. Pearl's trying his best. He barely understands English. I'm just gonna... I'm taking all those logs that they keep throwing out, and I'm nailing them together. Yes, that is a Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion reference. Bam. Who, what was Synex on when they made this? And can I have some? I don't want to go all the way down, because if I go all the way down, whenever I move up, if I go all the way down, then I'll be on the same level as them, and if I move up, move to the right, they move to the left. But since they're following me, move to the right, they move to the left, I'm dead. I know I have to make like a 5 foot, like upside down. And by upside down, I mean whatever direction is like left. Like, you see that box right there? It would be like, so one unit to the right, and then another unit to the right, one up, and then one left. That's the space. That's the rough shape I need to get. And don't ask me where Colin is in this. I'm very sleep deprived. I was able to do this in the morning, and I'm very sleep deprived right now. And by sleep deprived, I mean it's 2 a.m. on May 7th. Or May 1st, 2024. You can tell I'm sleep deprived because I misread the date as May 7th when it's May 1st. You and I gaslight my viewers into thinking that it's May 7th when it's actually May 1st. I always thought that this one was gonna be useful, but it's not. It's not really. Like, not even close. I just softlocked myself. God damn it! God damn it! I just clicked print screen. Uh-oh. Windows reveal. I just gotta remember how I did it before, and then that's it. I do not want to have to make this seamless. Like, I do not want to have to do a two-part transition. I can do a transition, just, I don't want to. Yeah, that's my B. I think I just missed up on an opportunity. Come on. And if you had an infinite amount of time and an infinite amount of monkeys all on typewriters, they would eventually recreate the works of Shakespeare. The entire works of Shakespeare. all I did was this, so no. But what if I go down two, and then up, and then up, and then up, down, down, down. Yeah, no, I'm soft locked. I'm not soft locked. There's a way to get out of this by dying. Oh yeah, and also, for all of you unintelligent beings out there, there is a difference between a soft lock and a hard lock. Hard lock is you cannot move. And the only way, and there's like, there's no way to get out of this, you cannot move. Soft lock is you can move a little bit, but there's nothing you can do. There is nothing we can do. Oh yeah, you gotta get it like this so then you can move over one. My brain is starting to solve these problems and get to the harder question. The why can't school do this? Just turn school into a puzzle game. Prodigy crying over in the corner. Nah. Just turn, instead of turning math into an RPG, turn school into a puzzle game. Ever think about that? Edutainment. Am I right? Okay, now don't. Do not move down. God damn. That is very sensitive. I'll probably try again in the morning. Alright, hold on. I'll cut back when it's morning. Alright, hey guys, I'm back. Yeah, I should be uncut, but I can't tell. Okay, cool. Yeah, I it's me. Hi. I have a camera now. Hello, it's me. I have a camera now. I figured out why my camera was tweaking, so, I fixed it. That's... That is a way to do it, yes, okay. It's not the way my brain should have remembered it. Okay. Big brain think. So one, and then two, and then up. This is big brain time! This is big brain time! Big brain plays! I remember what this one was. But that was so easy. That was there were no rules of actions for these latex beasts. They are about to swoop in. Run away. Run. Nope, cutscene. Yeah, anyways. Yeah, as I was saying. Such a wonderful picture, it's not seen every day. Don't get involved. Wait, can I? I can. Don't get involved. Anyways, yeah, so. Yeah, that was so much easier than I thought it was. Who am I kidding? Maybe you'll never wake up. Another day today, I can't Who am I kidding? Maybe you will never wake up. Another day today, I can't remember how many such days have passed. I want to leave again and again, but I don't want to give it all up. Tomorrow, I will still wait for you, but I don't know how long I can wait. There's a crystal here. Right. You're not supposed to, like, yeah. Anyways, Now that we're here, I'm gonna save. And I thought the little bubbles... In the original game, I thought the bubbles were like walls. I never thought they were... Well... That. But since they put a whole lot of tutorial here, I figured out what they were. They make you go bounce. The outstanding scientists of our Group B have successfully mutated some black latex beasts. And the latex beasts that have been artificially mutated no longer need a nucleus. Buddy. No, buddy. No, don't do that. This new latex beast no longer has a crystal mask, and the color has changed from black to pure white. Oh. For the sake of distinction, we directly named it White Latex Beast. Very descriptive. Compared with black latex beasts, white ones have a stronger ability to change. They can carry more diverse animal genes, and can even combine several animal genes to create new compound latex beasts. Oh god. Those white latex beasts who appear as animals, although they are no longer white, are also collectively called white latex beasts. We occasionally call them variegated latex beasts. Black latex beasts dislike their white relatives. They hate being near white latex beasts. Sometimes they even prey on white latex beasts. Interesting behavior. Oh, prey. Prey, not prey. The remaining difficulty of our Group B is how to allow subjects to integrate with the white latex beasts and still have a personal consciousness. As for Group C, they are still attached to the black latex beast. They seem to have created another lizard with wings. Yeah, this. This puzzle is stupid in the OG version. It is downright stupid. This is downright stupid. In the original version, and I know because I've played it, the one that's in between the two crystals there starts right above you. And for some reason, if you enter through the top section, you're dead. That's it. Restart. This way. And then this way. And then this way, and then this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, that way, that way, this way, yep, yeah. It is the same solution. Okay. I need some time to think. No? Well, that's my only course of action. Do two jumps. And I'll be right here. Do another jump. Process. If I go down, then it'll be one away, and then I can go there. Oh, wait, no, they get blocked by the crystals. Do I want to risk it? No. I'd rather just do this. This is big brain time. My brain! It has activated. Such an empty I'm not even gonna try. I lied. Promenade? So empty that you feel like something is going to happen. Something is going to happen. After going through so many things, you already have a strange intuition. Maybe you are already used to this institute. Huge crystal. Oh, alright. Right, yeah, this boss fight is annoying. I wouldn't even call it a boss fight, it's more like a leisurely walk through the park while trying to avoid. Yeah, it moves whenever it's within like two units, 1.5 units from you. Bam, bam. You have no idea how long I've listened to this song for. We need this one. No. Yeah, no. I'm gonna go with no. Because we need him to stay at the correct elevation. Enter no space. We need to have him stay at the correct elevation, while also making sure... Oh, come on! While also making sure that I don't get hit by him. See, if you look on the glass at the side, you can tell which one is tampered. This isn't enough space. He's gonna move up. God damn it! I keep on accidentally pressing print screen. Okay, so what do we need to do? We need to get rid of that blocks. We need to get rid of this box. Oh, you can just go up. Yes. And then... No. 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 Mm-mm. No. No. One tile above. Or I think it's like the chest thing with the rooks just not stopping. I think it's the same thing here, except, like... If he is going to go up on a tile, but you are within one tiles of him, he's just gonna move. He's just gonna move. He's just gonna straight up move, you know? He's just gonna move. Come on, come on, come on! Let's go! And then get over here. The whole tower resembles a W. It was built like a bunker, then turned into a research institute. It has three parts. Main tower, two auxiliaries. If one is lost, the others keep working normally. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I assumed so. But now I know how it works. You are meant to use all of the bot. Moved 1 second too late. One frame. Like, literally. Oh, come on. I fat-fingered print screen, but it didn't do anything. It didn't pop up the funny menu. Yeah, there's something. Very frog. May 1st, 2024. So, you're gonna need to go here! Wait. Yes, here. Oh, wow, wait. Wow, that's it? Yes. Yeah, I have to reach it to the end of the room, and then he just leaves. That hand gave up. Okay, cool. Now, okay, 25th test. Yes. Alright. Yep. And then the dragon. Okay. Sorry, wyvern. The whole tower resembles a... The whole tower resembles a W. It was built as a bunker, then turned into a research institute. It has three... parts. Main tower, two auxiliaries. If one is lost... main tower, two auxiliaries. If one is lost, as in power goes out, the others keep working normally. Right! Yeah, this one moves two spaces. I actually remember this because I was stuck here for a very long time, and I could probably... I could probably do this blindfolded at this point. Down, down, left, down, right, down, up, left, up, right, up, 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 left, left. Down, left, 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 down, down, left, up, right, up, left, left, down, down, left, up. Up, right, down, left, up, boom. he's gonna go up. I assumed so. Which is why I paused. So down, down, left, down, right, down, up, left, up, right, up, 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 left, left, down, left, 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 down, down, left, up, right, up, left, left. The only logical thing to do here is go down, right, right, up, left, left, down, down, left, up, up, left, left, down, left, down, left. Well, not okay, so, they move slightly after. Okay, hold on, I'm just gonna try this. Down, down, left, down, right, down, up, left, up, right, up, 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 left, left, and then, what was it? Okay, that's it. Up, 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 up. Man. I actually couldn't see anything. I was kidding. Oh, God. Why don't I see no face? Stop doing stuff. I was actually scared there. I was like, ooh. Oh, I remember. Down, right, right, up, up, left, up, up. There's a line on the picture. Please remember our agreement. Let him pass your seat. Left, down, left, down, down, left, down. And I'm still in the same situation. Oh, golly. Call me jeepers. I sure do hope that I... Alright, hold on. Down, down, left. Down, left. Yes, yes. I was just like, it's one square, right? It's one square. I'm not imagining that, right? It's down, and then down, right, right, up, up, left, up. Go down here, I'll get blocked. Yeah. I need him. No shot. I was right. Okay, I'm gonna. Do I have a mask that works for the blindfold? Hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. Down, down, left, down, right, down, up, left, up, right, up, 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 left, down, left, left. Where am I? I'm in the middle of an ice field. Crystal field latex thing. Where am I? Where am I? Maybe I shouldn't have done double loop. Yeah, hold on. I'm taking off the blindfold. One second. My knots are too powerful.
I was correct. Hey, look at that, I was correct.
I was in the middle of an ice field. Oh, down, down, right, right, up, up, left, up, up, left, down. I can't remember how I solved this the first time, though. That's the problem. Wait, down. Down. If I go left, he's not going right. Think. and also if you're wondering why I'm not just taking the top half, there's a giant crystal that just says no at the end. If you're up, you only get one shot. So. Hey, it's like the game! Okay, so this area is a trick. I see the path. I see the path. I see the path. I see it. I can see. I see. No, I don't. I lied. Wait. I see it. Okay, hold on. It doesn't matter what I do. Because, yeah. Oh man, I wonder what I'm gonna do. Anyways. Okay, I see the path, but it's gonna take me a while. I'm just gonna do it while seeing. God, but I did good! I was completely blindfolded. Why would I lie? Why would I lie? When I first played this section, without recording, because why would I record this? I was like, I can probably do this section blindfolded. Yes, yes I can. I literally can. Well, I just did. I almost fully got it too. I'm probably not gonna save. I wanna do this with my eyes. Trust me, it'll make sense. Oh! Never mind. I'm blind. Wait. Wait. I mean, these guys are not RNG at all. They aren't RNG at all. They all do the same. If you do the same set of inputs, they'll do the same set of movements. That is the definition of not random. Here, down, down, left, left, up, up, left, left. Life is pain. I appear to have not been able to find it. I appear to have not been able to find the path. Why is my camera so far up? Nobody has tried beating the section blindfolded, but I'm over here like, yeah, I can do it. The only reason I wasn't able to do it blindfolded is because I don't know the solution. I'm able to do all of this blindfolded. I got to where I proceeds to have a seizure. Okay. So now this is a really big decision. There. I see it. Oh my god. I see it. I can see it. Oh, I see it. That is so... Okay. Can I do something? Dead end. They really made this the most amazing section in the maze-like section in the game and said, yeah, do it. I mean, the answer is to puzzles like this are almost never straightforward. Oh my god, I am a buffoon. Ah, you such. Wait. Okay, as soon as I find the solution, I'm F12-ing. I don't care how long this recording takes. Whoops. I messed up because my up didn't register. I'm so glad that they have these, sections. Yeah, see, I was like, cause back what I was doing, I was like thinking, oh man, I'm gonna need the solution. This is like a maze. Surely there's a wiki that has the solution somewhere. And then I just beat it, like, 2 tries later. What kind of black magic do I have? Wait. No, you have to. You have to do it like that. You have to do it like that because then you're there, and if you go back up, you die. So you have to go down, left, up, right, and now you're stuck there, so you gotta go up. And then... What? That blob? The blob beneath me, or the one even farther beneath me? One of those is important, and the other one is an entire trick. See, cuz... We need to get there. Yeah, there. Wait, no we don't. Yeah, wait, yes we do. I got it. I think I got it. Nope, I don't have it. They thought of that. I was thinking of approaching that blob from above. That's totally possible, almost. Maybe. Maybe it just sends me straight into the crystal and I just die. Alright. Here. Down. Down. Right. Right. Up. Up. Left. Up. We're gonna go up. We're gonna go left. We're gonna go down. Down again. Down one more time. I figured out- I got it! I did it! I did it! I figured it out! I've done it! I have successfully done it! Alright, I figured it out. Easy! Save this to file 3. I'll save this to file 3 because I know this is a save point. Yeah, his little slammy thing. And then it's this, and then it's up, up. That's not right! That is not right! You aren't- no? Left, 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 left. What? Pardon? So it is random! You? And I did print screen. I guess I got perfect RNG that one time, I guess. Anyways, what did you get my glasses? Alright, let's do this blindfolded. Just to flex on everyone who can't. Alright, so... Funny thing is, I'm editing this video. And, I cut while I was attempting to put on my blindfold. So, we're just gonna speed run through this real quick, just so I can redo the blindfolded section. I missed a log this time! I know I missed a log. No. I know I missed a log. In here. That's... Time passes. Wait a minute. Oh my god, I can actually pick this up. Oh. Okay, so what I meant to do is I'm gonna clear up everything. Here, let's see. Since time has passed, or this is the wrong area. There's the log I missed. Report record! The bastard went upstairs again to find the subject. But he failed to open the door. Obviously, that bastard knew about the surviving subject. I've tried to catch him several times, but that bastard is so smart, I'll block all the passages upstairs later. I don't want to play any more games. Report finished. Easy! Ooh, a log. Port record. These flag of latex to beasts originally failed experiments. After the institute failed, they escaped from the jar. Oh my god, it's the jar of latex! Later, they built homes and territories in the building. They often transformed this office area into a bedroom. These black latex beasts have considerable wisdom. Fortunately, they have no interest in me. Report them. One, two, that is so old. There are rules of action. We gotta leave. We gotta leave her. How can they see through the boxes? Everything. Boat, piano, roller, everything. Literally everything. Die, get stabbed. Road, roller, duh. All right. now we have to do this boss fight. Slime. Slime. Get wrecked. First try. I am recording. I am recording. I'm not gonna cut. Alright, let's do this. I'm on load, correct? That was easy. That would have been first try. Ow. That would have been first try if I didn't do a misinput. But, yeah, that's all you missed out on. And no, while I can see through the mask, not only is it, like, 15 biohazards, and by biohazards I mean health hazards, but, like, I closed my eyes. And I can only barely see through it. Okay, so, double also, I have to re-record the entire library section. And the dragon boss fight. Because, you know, I cut. And, as a follow-up, since I F12'd before the boss fight, I'm gonna have to do the blindfold area again. Alright. And to prove to you that I can't see, I'm gonna use blankets this time. You can't see through this. Yeah, I see nothing. There is nothing. I'm gonna... How am I gonna do this? I'm not gonna cut. I'm not gonna be an idiot and cut. Okay. Hold on. Shiny variant of Berry Frog. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. They need the other side. This side, okay. That also is not gonna work. Hold on. I am being not smart. This is different, right? Alright, hold on. Okay, I can barely see through this one. I can't see through this one, so I'm gonna go with this one. I guess I'll just lay it over my head. Yeah, sure, that'll do. Alright. I did not. I'm F12ing. Load. Hold on. That was messy. That was really messy. Gotta be more patient. Where did I put my glasses? Alright, I had the cursor on the screen the entire time. Perfect, I had the cursor on the screen the entire time. Definitely something I meant to do. It's because of the RNG. It's because of the RNG. That's a perfect strategy, but the RNG messes with it. Now it's all gonna be off. It's all gonna be off. One step, two step, down, up. Left, up. Do I need to... How many spaces do you bounce over? Hold on, let me check. That's a dead end. That's a dead end right there, folks. Folks. I'm F12ing that. What the? I'm surprised I never hit print screen when I was blindfolded, and now that I'm not, I'm hitting it like it's nothing. 1, 2. You jerk. I am not aligned with it. I am aligned with it. I am goated with the I am goated with the sauce, proceeds to beat Miss. I am a blind man and cannot see. Wait a minute. This RNG's killing me, man! It is not a timed thing. Alright, I have good RNG. Alright. No biggie! That RNG? Man, I'm sorry, RNG. This didn't mean to piss you off. Good grief, man. my god! My! Wow! 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 My man really said, you ain't winning this one. One too many. Ooh! There we go. Here we are. I'm recording! And it is unpaused. Good. Since that's Riot. For long haven't seen human. You perseverant and also smart. I let you pass Dragon Cave. This also my promise. You can ask one question. What happened? Man-made plague created us, but we are aware of ourselves. We occupied the tower. You should go. I had to be careful not to die. Oh yeah, this place. Yep. We immediately end. You look horrible. I was really rude before. Said some nasty, indecent language. Bro insulted me 10 times and said, I'm sorry. My man, you can't. No. I hope you don't mind. Yeah, I don't mind. You annoying hidden danger. You know, I changed my mind. I won't stop you from running around anymore. I will let you go to the library. Let you see that bastard you so care so much about. I'm looking forward to your reaction after meeting him. Very optimistic about you. See you soon. You completely useless test subject. Your life is nothing. Your life is nothing. You serve zero purpose. You should watch your language yourself now. Sorry. It's really lonely. I waited for a long time. I don't have any hope. I abandoned my previous plan because I'm so lonely. If you can really come, I will treat you well. And now I get to insult Dr. Casimore about the fact that his aim is trash. Who straight up whips their sniper? Who just goes, yeah, okay, targets, move. Who does that? Dr. K, apparently. Also, no, you cannot die to these guys. Or interact with them, for that matter. Like, bro! Go back to doctoring. Go back to... I was gonna say, go back to sniping class, but he literally said he's a doctor, not a sniper. But, irrelevant, I'm a gamer, not a sniper, and I can still hit my shots. That is, just because you're a doctor doesn't mean that you can't have any gun skills. If you can understand trigger discipline, you should be able to aim. After facing so many dangers and fears, you can't hold it anymore. You fall down. Yeah? Well, that's not how the human body works. Looks like somebody didn't class their anatomy pass. Looks like somebody didn't pass their anatomy class, their first grade anatomy class. Because if you did, you would have known, or you would have learned about adrenaline, a hormone or chemical, one of the two. Hormone, most likely. A hormone that gives you more energy so that you don't, so you don't pass out after, while running from dangerous situations. That's not how the human body works. Your mind and body can't preserve. I was so devastated. I'm pretty sure that's not. You hope you're dreaming. You hope that you will wake up in the big bed at home. But that's impossible. All of this is so real. Dreams can be as real as your brain comprehends them to be. Which is, yeah, it is like 100%. It is definitely real. It's definitely real, but dreams can be as real as real life. Is there a thing on my camera? No. That's just the lens reflection. But I'm outside. Where's everyone gone? How did you get out of here? How do you get out of here? Loneliness and fear erode your heart. You'd rather sleep like this instead of getting up. Ah, ugh. Rock solid food particles on my monitor's stand. God. I haven't even used the buttons in a long time. The buttons on my monitor. In the haze, you vaguely feel like you are being hugged tenderly and then put into a soft blanket. Yeah. Yes. We wake up. You wake up! It's a Saturday! You wake up! It's a Saturday! You get yourself a glass of Saturday milk and eat some Saturday eggs. Wait a second. Oranges with some black on them. Did those black latex bees pick for them for you? Yeah, apparently orange trees can grow inside without water! You can't wait to peel the oranges off and eat them. The oranges are sour, but it's so much better than being hungry. I just learned that a lemon is a combination of a sour orange and a citrod. Somehow you miss home. You hold back your tears and eat the oranges. You feel better. You clean up the leftover cores and peels. Oranges don't have cores. Apples have cores. The only thing that's core-esque is the peel. But you said throw away the cores and peel. And if you mean seeds, that is not what a core is. Humans eat the seeds of apples, but we don't eat the core of an apple. The difference being... I don't know what the difference between cores, what defines a core, but oranges don't have cores, they have peels, and that's it. And then stand up. It's time to go. Also, I already know the password, tenfold. But, I'll do it anyways, because I can finally show you the genius game design. Not genius game design, that sounds like I'm being rude. Oh, wait, I just soft-locked myself. Hello, can I get a reset? Snow Leopard, female Snow Leopard, please. Thank you. Ah! Alright, so moon rotates at a 90 degree orientation to Earth. Depending on the moon and the Earth. Will be related to the password. So you see how the M is lowercase, but the O's are capital, and the N looks squished? Turn your head 90 degrees to the left. The passcode is 3002. The password is 3002. Because 3002, rotated 90 degrees to the right, looks like moon. That is excellent game design, though. Nice game design, Dragon Snow. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, it's him. Find clues. I know what it is. Oh my god, it's him. Actually, wait, no, it's not. Or 3002 vertically tilted to the 3002, as in, I'll put it up on screen. Ah, yes, I love my textures that clip out of the bookshelf. I love those kinds of textures. I need to- Oh! My 8-bit chiptune remix. So you want them to be as far away from the exit as possible. Guys, it's funny. There's some pasta. There's a piece of the pasta. Okay, cool. My camera's still updating. LOL, imagine. LOL! I'm so sorry. Hi, Pearl. Do you think he's scared of me? I don't think he's scared of me. Do you think he's scared of me? I can't tell. D- Do not be afraid. I wasn't afraid. I will not assimilate you. I gathered that. I'm different from them. I gathered that. Please do not worry. I wasn't worried. You must have seen the tips I left behind. Yep, I knew that human beings must be very smart and excellent. For a human, it must be easy to get here. I have been waiting for your awakening for a long time. I hope you will not be disappointed because I am a latex beast. I'm not. You must have gone a long path, right? Are you going to take a break and listen to what the latex beast says? Yeah, sure. I won't do anything. Please believe me. Who is playing Call of Duty? Suddenly a little nervous. I never thought you would actually come. Well, I'm here. What should I do? You're already tense and breathless. You didn't expect a talking latex beast to be waiting for you, but maybe he can help you escape from here. Talk to him. Glad you didn't run away, and I'm glad you didn't run away. You chose to believe me. Let me introduce myself. My name is Pearl. If I had a gender, it should be male. Yeah. As you can see, I'm a latex beast. A quote-unquote monster. Monster. Because quotes is quoting, but this is, you know. Yeah. Because I'm taking all those logs is different from I'm taking all those logs. I'm gonna sneeze. When I recorded this before, this is when I wanted to sneeze. What are the chances? Ordinary, unremarkable, dedicated to the pursuit of excellence, monster. But essentially, I'm almost the same as those outside that will listen to you. Yeah, you can do my best. You can do your best by not accidentally stumbling to your own. The consequences are very serious. After I learned of your existence, I have been always wanting to see you with my own eyes. But there is a strange doctor who blocked all access to you. He welded the door shut, turned on the combination locks, and set up many obstacles. He did this to avoid you escaping from the incident after waking up. And I, in order to get you here safely, also made a lot of preparations. I have posted materials along the way to help you understand the situation. I also wrote a lot of important tips in person. I don't know if humans have read it carefully, because I'm not very good at writing. But because I'm not very good at writing, there are so many spelling errors, which is fine. But still have to say, the human race is really excellent. Even if I leave a reminder, so many difficulties and obstacles are not so easy to pass. But you really did it. You eliminated all difficulties, solved so many puzzles, and came to the library. Excellent. It's an honor to be able to talk to a real human being and a higher life that created us. I've never had a genuine dialogue with others, because here, I am the only person. I was a stray wolf. I actually haven't seen humans other than that strange doctor. Even that strange doctor, I've never really seen him. And I have never left this institute. So I don't know anything about the outside world. Since I can remember, this institute is already like this. This institute is already like this, so I don't know how to leave the institute. I originally wanted to rely on that method. No, never mind. This mystery institute is intricate. Full of various latex beasts and locked doors. Lo, I am a latex animal. The relationship between the white latex animal... God damn it, he ruined all the consistency. And the black latex animal. Okay, so now we're just sticking with latex animal. It's not good. If I hurriedly explore in the institute, I might be caught by the white latex beasts. Be consistent! Literally just turns into Marlott from Undertale Yellow. At least be consistent next time. But don't worry, I'm not weak. There are so many white latex beasts outside the library door, and I'm not afraid. They were originally the food reserves I raised. Just accidentally made their numbers get out of the control and they taste so bad. Yes. I read it in the book that humans also keep some animals as a stable food source, so I wanted to try that too. When it comes to reading, I love reading the book. Is the most indispensable in the entire library. In my lonely days, these books are all my life. The book tells a lot of stories of the outside world and describes a lot of things out about the outside world. I yearn for the good human beings, but also the outside world. Unfortunately, I'm just an ordinary latex beast. God damn it, be consistent. And I don't even have the courage to leave this institute. Okay, cool. I feel like I digress. Sorry, I'm so lonely. I finally have someone to talk to, and I accidentally said a lot. It's fine. I do the exact same thing. This is the first time someone is willing to listen to me. I'm so excited. I just missed that text again. I'm just too lonely. Just. Do you want to leave the library? Yes. No? You want to stay a little longer? Oh, you're fine. For you two, living in the institute is the primary goal. Yep. There should be a key code in that pile of books. Oh, sorry. Don't turn around suddenly. It scared me a lot. Sorry. I'm saving. I double saved. Let's go. I was so worried, so I followed. You don't like it? Okay. No, bro! And also, be sure to stay safe. I will. I will wait for you in the library. Alright. Oh, that's the extra hint, is 90 degrees. But 90 degrees to the right just looks like a moon, except sideways. You're... Insert. Alright, now it's time to do this the unintended way. Oh, hey, look, it's a sniping boss fight. Let's go. Failed sample is still disappointing as always. I set up so many... There are so many guns left in the Institute. Yeah, there it is. There's the line. But also, I knew I shouldn't have done a laser sight. But it doesn't matter anyway. I have confidence in my ability to shoot. The two-shot bug in question. Item Asylum, Sparkles, and Champagne. If you had time to practice shooting, why don't you practice shooting a moving target? And boy, your aim sucks! And for apparently having snipers be, dislocating your arm, almost. That sounds like a skill issue, not gonna lie. This gun is filled with special injections, just been shot, the dose, blah, 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 blah. Maybe next time you can get a gun that you can actually aim with. Later! Nice shot. Nice shot! Also, my reaction time is too quick. Gets hit by the first bullet. It's too quick for when he does... You hesitated. Yep. Didn't even know that was a thing. I was just trying to not get shot by him, even though his aim's off. Lamau, get better aim. Scrub. Just wait until he aims properly. I'll just wait until he aims properly. Go! See, my reaction time is too quick. I really hope I'm recording. Or not, I really hope that the recording isn't cut. Cause this is some valuable content! There we go! One more bullet! I just shot all the way down there. What?! I just walked through this! What?! 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 Aim up! Thank you! God! Only one more. There's only one bullet. Come on, a gun with one bullet. Just dodge it. He only has one bullet, me. Just dodge. Let's go! Your aim is trash. That is skill issue, honestly. I'm a doctor, not a sniper. I'm a gamer, not a sniper. Yet I can still hit a moving target. I can hit a moving target. I can quickscope a moving target. Automatically locked. Actually, I just locked you in here. Isn't it done once and for all with this now? But trapping you will only. Sure. Now go. There's. Now go! Eh? Alright, now be careful. That's the trigger. Come on! Nice! Boom! Headshot! I'm still recording. I'm still live. Cool, I'm still on air. Open sesame. Woo! Out. That is not how fast I am tapping my spacebar. It would seem that there's a limit. The female, snow leopard got annoyed at me solving the puzzle so many times that she just decided to try and kill me. Yes. No? Yes. Also, soon my screen's gonna go yellow. Don't worry, it's not on your side, it's on my side. I have a nightlight enabled because blue light makes your brain go, sun. Cutscene. Don't even have to do anything. Have to clean this place before he even comes back to make a good impression on him. And we're startled by the human again. And human is really quiet when walking. Yep. Is that passage blocked? Even though it was a wasted journey, as long as human can come back safely, it is just fine anywhere. They're only a few slowly moving lightly takes beasts. I know that an excellent human being like you must be just fine. Man, it's a trouble. You almost couldn't come back? Nah. The situation was that serious? It was not that serious. It was easy. Human, sorry. Really very sorry. I hid something from you. I just wanted to give him trust. Actually, I already knew the passage was blocked, but even if I had told you, you probably wouldn't believe it. Latex piece tried so I've already voiced this. My voice is pretty tired. This is the end of the demo, by the way, so. I'm rolling on my spacebar. Wait, I'm doing it. Grandma Wolf, me when Little Red Riding, Little Red Hooded Mercenary. Speaking of red, apparently there's a red pixel on my... Yep. He changed just like the wait. Only the first that person will come. I changed. It's like the name of the game. Yeah, the original Pearl was like not your friend, kind of, but like, so it's in the original changed. I haven't gotten here in the original changed. There are so many extra rooms that aren't in special, and that are in special, but it's like, Will you believe me, human? Believe me, I was a monster? Yes! Yes, Pearl! Sure, really, I'm so naive. Have you just said yes? Spearing! Anyways. Thank you, humans. Grunt. Not even a sound, just grunt. As I expected, sure enough, you could still not do it. You just caused me more work again. I knew that the failed temple was unreliable. You and your species are all failures, always. Ah! Looks like a new latex beast has been added to the list of those that need to be dealt with. A troublesome hidden danger, a grunting wolf. A really interesting combination. I really look forward to what will happen to you later. You two can just stay in there and keep flirting. We are not flirting. If you think that's flirting, you have not seen real flirting. Oh yeah, and also, something about a win-win scenario. I get protection to not die from Pearl. Thanks, Pearl, for making sure the latex beasts don't bully me, and we both get out. And Pearl, has company now. Yeah. Win-win. Otherwise, blocked place. Thank you, Pearl. There was a sleeping white rubber animal in here. We gotta be quiet. Why did I do that? I'm so smart. I'm gonna have to reset the. I am so smart. I'm gonna have to reset the room. Human, have you found the maintenance channel? I'm having a bad time. Stop! Go back. Don't touch me, human. Get down. Nothing happened. He's just eepy. If you die to the kitsune while Pearl is there, or is Pearl just gonna not? Or is Pearl just gonna not let you? Pearl dance! Pearl dance! He's doing it! He's doing the thing! I've been reading books, for a long time. Now it's hard for me to have a rest and relax. Vision, although the static vision of the black latex beast is poor, there's no problem reading, because it's static. Wait a minute. The maintenance tunnel of the ventilation pipe is blocked by mucus? Mucus? Well, don't worry, there are other solutions, let me see. Yes, there's a spare maintenance channel in the room on the right. But the entrance of that passage is... For the entrance of that passage in the room on the right can only be opened from the inside, and one has to figure out a way to in order to enter. Such a small problem, surely it won't trouble you, right? Yeah, it won't. Ventilation duct. It's lowercase. A tree. It used to be a potted plant, and it was a potted orange tree. Unattended all year round, this potted tree has gone to an undesirable size. Unattended all year round means that it grew in the not sunlight with the no water. Incredible. That is much easier than before. I'm still recording. I'm still live. Bam. Thank you for your support. Here's the end of the early access of the current early access version. If you want to report a bug, please contact Sinoweeboo@ or Twitter at DragonSnow4. I have some difficulties at present. If you want support me to complete my game or simply want to support me, you can sponsor me through my Patreon. Patreon to DragonSnow. Your help will determine my future. Thank you very much. Yeah. And now, Furrows and Furrows, a book. Very big, very heavy. It's not the same proportion as the books around it. It's terrible. And now, we can peek into the ventilation duct, which is Furrows' home, except it uses all the old models. Anyways, since that's the end, that's it. So, that's gonna be it for today's video. I thank y'all for watching, and I hope y'all enjoyed. Remember to check out my YouTube channel and my Discord server for extra perks, including a Q&A. Extra perks and the Q&A is in the Discord. Subscribe to the YouTube channel if you want to see more content like this. Probably not, though. Subscribe to my channel if you like Roblox content. There we go. If you liked the video, like the video. If you want to support me, not through a Patreon, because I don't have that, you can comment on the video, which will make the algorithm show my videos to even more people. And, that's gonna be it. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!
baby.